Good morning, and thank you for joining us today.
We're in Bridgeport Borough, the Norristown Fish Ladder Park. And I'm here with Penn Environment and the Schuylkill River Greenways and the Stony Creek Anglers to talk about styrofoam.
Representative Briggs has introduced House Bill 2560 to ban the sale and distribution of single-use polystyrene cups and food containers statewide in Pennsylvania.
Styrofoam has been an issue over the years, and it's clogging our waterways, going into our rivers, our oceans. The less we can send to the landfills, the better. The less that makes it into the ocean, the better. This stuff doesn't go away. It'll last for hundreds of years, and it does not decompose.
We have a keen awareness of the negative effect and the proliferation of single-use plastics in our river, and especially polystyrene.
The Schuylkill is something that we all love and cherish and spend a long time, dozens and dozens of years trying to clean it up. If you have children or if you care about the future, you should worry about overusing styrofoam.
In our three DC-based restaurants alone, we have eliminated 938,000 straws that would hit the local landfill.
But banning styrofoam, polystyrene, both in the foam, that's the solid, as well as the expanded, is a step that we just need to make. There's better ways to pack your food, there's better ways to drink your coffee than using something for a couple minutes and throwing it away or disposing it on the side of the road.